both hands on the wheel and everything. But he was getting really close to me, so I started getting really scared, so I went to the other lane. That scared me. But he was coming up really fast, and I thought he was gonna pull me over, because usually they get right on your ass and then pull you over. So I fucking slowed my ass down, and he kept getting closer. So then I moved lane, and then he kind of stayed like right here, and I was like, oh fuck, he's gonna see I'm live. And then I slowed even further down, so then he passed me. That cop was speeding. So I can't really get in trouble for it, right? The speed limit's 65, he's going 80. No, I still have an unpaid ticket. It's another $500. Did I tell you that? I got another ticket. Surprise! I got another ticket. Maybe he wants to race? Don't. Don't even. Yeah. It's almost $500. I missed it. This song makes me want to speed. He went through the light. I'm stopped at the light.
Yeah.
Vegas. They said I don't really get a choice in the matter unless I can figure out what to do with her in the next month. But she can't go to my mom's house with us because we already have Derby there. And that's gonna be two dogs, two cats, a lizard, and three hamsters, and us all living in one room. But he's giving Onyx to my aunt. And I was like, I don't get any say in this, really. Her and Kerrigan attacked Nova again, and my dad doesn't want to give up Kerrigan, so he said that he's sending my dog away instead. We're not really on good terms right now, if you can tell. Serotonin. Like, what's it? I know that doesn't make any sense, but I listened to it over summer. It was a girl. It was a trend on TikTok for a little bit of just like feeling good, like dancing. And, fuck. But I don't. Maybe it's in one of my playlists. Cause it's somewhere. I just don't know where. Playlist. I haven't updated that in a while, so it kind of makes sense. What would I put it in? Feel good playlist, maybe? No. I have 44 miles left, roughly like a quarter of a tank. It's gonna be around $30. A full tank is $40. Okay, fuck. I'm gonna go through my life songs then. Y'all are so specific. This is a good song. It's not this song, this is just a good song. Where it's like it makes you feel free. By Fletcher and Jocelyn and you and Jennifer. So this was before. I'm all the way down to when I saved this song. That's how far down my stats Spotify I am.
back to the times we fight. Wanna know what's up with you. Ever since you left, you've been out of sight. Girl, I wanna know the truth, just so I can tell you what's on my mind. What's up, I've been calling you. It seems like I can't get to you. Thought I was good, yet I'm feeling blue. Feels like I'm alone in this game for two, yeah. Tell me what you wanna do. Live your life, no stopping you. When you're up late nights, who you're talking to? Let me know, I'm so confused. Oh, what you want? Let me know, and I'll stop. Ooh, so confused over you. Yes, it's true. I miss you.
Idea. I can't even have a melody in my head, it's just a memory I have. Is it that you got promoted? I don't know what song it was. I read my comments. One second. I'm trying to find it. Hold on. Okay. I'm getting gas.
But I'm trying to find it. Okay. Hold on. Let me get gas first.
Oh my goodness.
I lost my other sandal. Why do I only have one sandal?
What the fuck? Okay. You know what? I'll just take a look off.
Where did I put them?
Oh my god, okay, whatever. Anyways. I don't know.
Holy shit. It was 37 something. 37.59.
Where the fuck did my damn sandal go? What the fuck? It was $4 for gas. Okay, I'm trying to fucking figure this out, and I can't remember the fucking song was called. Oh my god, it's pissing me off. Like, it's genuinely pissing me off.
I can't fucking find it.
made a TikTok with this sound, honestly.
So take a look what you've done, 'cause baby now we got better. Hey, now we got problems.
Maybe.
And I don't think we can solve them. You made a really deep cut, and baby now we got better. Hey, did you have to do this? I was thinking that you could be trusted. Did you have to ruin what was shining? Now it's all rusted.
It wasn't Taylor Swift.
Where I'm weak, baby, I couldn't breathe. But it is so deep. Salt in the wound, like you're laughing right at me. Oh, it's so sad to think about the good times. You and I.
Hello.
'Cause baby, now we got bad blood. You know it used to be bad love. So take a look what you've done. 'Cause baby, now we
guys just got off work. It's 4 o'clock. And I'm still a little bit further than the distance from the work, her work to the house. I'm like 2 minutes further than that. So I want to see if it's going to get home first. What you are, baby. Left to the light and then turn right, or I just are in here and then I turn left and then right. Either way, I'm waiting in red light. I'll go left because usually the left turn arrow goes before the go straight, so I'd be waiting longer there. Her work's right there, so oh wait, is that her car? She can just go. So, green lights, who is she? Clearly not my fucking friend.
fucking orangutan, bitch. Don't worry about it. I got it all arranged, bitch. Mind your business. Stay in your lane, bitch. Oh yeah, I'm a southern belle. I told y'all once before, I get crazier than hell.
Oh fuck yeah. Medium rare, please. Okay, oh shit, that's two cops. Why are there so many fucking cops? Holy shit. Guys, how many cops has there been on my drive? And now that they're gone, I see it. Parking lot, and it's never fucking red, and of course it's red right now. Oh shit, there's another cop. What the flying fuckery is this?
You change your mind.
Oh, they got somebody.
Change his clothes. Yeah.
Oh, he looks guilty. Oh shit, and there's a third cop? Every time he sees Derby, he goes, oh, it's Derby! Shadow Mrs. Derby. That's so cute. Oh. We won! We're here first. Okay. I have to go to the bathroom, so and I start work tomorrow, so maybe I'll go live after that.